Hi, I'm Cassidy. My topic is how natural disasters are helpful and useful. Some people think natural disasters are terrible, but in my opinion, they help the environment. By fertilizing soil or carrying cold winds to hot areas, the options are endless. Sure, they cause destruction and in some cases death, which is terrible, but they help the earth grow stronger. For instance, fires burn down everything, but they actually help the environment. It creates fresh, new soil and helps trees and plants grow. Speaking of fresh, new soil, floods also help that. If the soil is dry, then the rain will help it in the future. Floods also help the aquatic population increase by giving the animals more room. Also, when volcanoes erupt, the nutrients help the soil grow rich, and it brings the precious gems and stones like gold to the surface to help the economy. Hurricanes make the temperature cooler. Why, you may ask? Well, it carries cool winds from the Earth's poles to that area. Earthquakes release a certain kind of energy when the Earth's rock or plate rub against each other, then it provides much information about the Earth's interior, which can help with science and research about the Earth. Also, in some cases, it brings the community together and they help each other. If they are low on resources, then the community will realize and sometimes help that area. Along with that, normally charities from all over the world happen to help the area as well. Also, certain businesses are part of the economic sector that helps people get their lives back to normal after a natural disaster. Construction contractors, they can benefit from this natural disaster by rebuilding structures, tree trimmers. They can benefit by replanting or fixing plants. Snow removal contractors. They remove the snow from the areas that need it. And many more businesses can benefit from natural disasters. Here are some ways you can protect yourself against natural disasters. Earthquake. Get under a sturdy table and get on your hands and knees and cover your head. Stay clear of windows or bookcases that could fall. Tornado. Get in your basement or turn on the news or the radio and listen to be aware of the tornado. If you are in a car, get out and find a ditch, then lay flat in it. Flood. Get to a high area and avoid any water because 6 inches can make a person fall, and up to a foot of water can carry some vehicles. Hurricanes. Turn off all utilities in your household and get into a secure area.